Here's the case files. Have a look through them, and we need you detectives to solve this case.